Good morning the whole world, good morning everyone. My name is Okogenu Destiny. I have a message from a great man of God. The message is like this. When I, June 18, TB Joshua appeared to me in my dream. We are in a crowd of people, like we want to go and bury someone. I hear a voice. The voice now said, "My son," and I look at my back. I saw a TB Joshua, Prophet TB Joshua, the great man of God. He now appeared to me. He said, "My son, tell my people not to cry. Tell my people they should love themselves. Tell my people to unite. Tell them to love themselves. The important thing, tell them to continue for where I stop." I see. "Tell them that I'm with my father. I'm happy with my father. Tell them not to cry. Tell them to love themselves. Tell them to unite. Tell them to continue for where I stop." He said, "My, look at me." I really look at him. He's dancing with, he say, "I'm dancing with my father in shaky bodies like this." He just show a half picture to me. This guy come close to me. This sky come close to the ground. If I jump up, I can see the sky. I can touch the sky. TB Joshua is inside the sky. He's dancing. He say, "I'm dancing with my father." I really look at TB Joshua very well. I see why white ants is sitting TB Joshua back. The thing, they look like angel. They are shaky body the way TB Joshua are shaky body. I say, he say, "I'm happy with my father. Go and tell my people not to cry. Tell them they should love themselves. Tell them to continue for where I stop." Before I wake up, before TB Joshua go, before I wake up, the last thing he said, "Go and tell them to continue for where I stop." And I wake up. I say, "God, what is this? God, please." And I kneel down, I pray to God. I say, "God, this thing I see, please show me so that I can explain it to the world according to the message." The moment I kneel down, pray the prayer, the voice now really come to me. I started hear the voice, my son, tell my people not to cry. Tell my people to love themselves. Tell them to unite. Tell them to continue for where I stop." The voice now started coming to my ear. I say, what is this? How can I explain this to the world? I've never come to social media, never come to Facebook one day and talk about myself. How can I talk about a great man of God like this? I started complaining. When I'm complaining, a voice now come to me. He said, "Go and look for so-so. Go and explain your message to so-so man of God in Ekpoma. I'm from Edo State. Apostle Prince. Ivarebori. Abi something. I don't know what is the full name." He said, "Go and look for him and explain the message to him. He will know what to do." I say, "Okay." Then I not really call different people to let me to search for the pastor's number so that I can call him. I explain to him. One of my friends give me the church number. I call the church. A lady now picked the call. He said that I explained to the lady I want to talk to the man of God. The lady said that I cannot talk to the man of God direct. I can be their partner. I connect to their Zoom. They will connect me to their Zoom. I can talk to the man of God through there. I say, "Okay, how can I do it?" He now send me everything. I really do what he wants me to do. I do everything. Then ever since, they did not connect me into the partner. They did not connect me to the group call. I didn't see any message from them. I write them, they didn't reply me. And I say, "Okay, I forgot." Every night, anytime I sleep, I always dream about TB Joshua. I dream different kind of dream. This yesterday night, 22, June 22, I see angel come to me. He pour a spirit into my face. The angel, I kneel down. And I say, ah. The moment he pour a spirit into my face, I say, I will confess. TB Joshua sent me message. I didn't deliver the message. I will confess. Why I did not talk the matter ever since? Nobody will believe me. Nobody will believe me. That's why I keep quiet ever since. But I'll be passing through temptation because of TB Joshua, the message he has sent me. I see different temptation. When I walk like I talk like a madman in the streets. I don't know what to do because I'm never going to Facebook and talk about myself one day. And not really, the moment I tell the angel, I will confess, the angel now say, the angel now just go, he now leave me. In the same night, on my way going, little road, I walk on a little road, I see the angel block the road. The angel block the road, and I bring out my knife. I say, if you come close to me, I will kill you. The angel blocked my way. Say I can't pass here. I say I will pass. If you come close to me, I will kill you. The moment I say I will kill the angel, I now wake up. I pray to God. I say, God, why? What is this? Please, I'm passing through temptation since 18, June 18. I'm be passing through temptation. Please, TB Joshua, I beg you in the name of God. I'm on my knee. Please. If I offended you, please forgive me. God, have mercy on me. I will deliver the message now. Please, God, help me. I don't want anything to happen to me. I dream, I see myself in Nigeria because I don't deliver TB Joshua message. I go to Nigeria, I start for square one. I'm not somebody. I start from square one because I didn't deliver TB Joshua message. God bring me to square one. I mean nothing. I don't know what to do. The world, please help me share this video. I don't have a YouTube channel. I don't want anybody to subscribe. Please, please, I beg you in the name of God. Help me to share this video. I'm very serious. Please, I know what I'm passing through. Please, help me to share this video. TB Joshua, I will share this video now for the message you send me. Please, I want to share the video because I tried to reach the pastor you sent me to deliver the message to. The pastor, I couldn't reach the pastor. The members say I cannot speak to the pastor direct. Please, TB Joshua, I beg you in the name of God. Help me. I don't want anything to happen to me. Please. Please. Help me, the whole world, help me to share this video, please. I'm into temptation. I don't know what to do. I'll never go to Facebook one day. I talk about myself, talking about TB Joshua. That's why I did not talk I did not deliver the message ever since on Facebook. Please, I beg you people, because if I'm walking on the road, I talk like a madman. I repeat what TB Joshua sent me. I should go and deliver the message. Angel come to me and say, if I did not deliver the message, man, I will not rest. I will not rest. Please, the world, I beg you, help me to share this video. I don't want subscribe. I don't have a YouTube channel. Please, I don't want the video to go viral. Please, I beg you in the name of God. I'm passing through temptation from TB Joshua. With his angel, please. I beg you. I don't want anything to happen to me. Every day I wake up, I tell my wife, see what I'm always passing through. Please, I beg you, TB Joshua, want to deliver the message so that I will have rest of mind. Please, TB Joshua, I beg you. I'm a Christian, but if I like, I go to church. If I don't like, I stay at home. Please, I don't want anything to happen to me. Please, I beg you in the name of God. Please, anybody that see this video, help me to share this video. Please, please. I don't know what to do. I've never offended anybody. Please, TV Joshua, I will deliver the message as you send me the message. Please, please, I beg you the name of God, forgive me. Anyway, I sin against you. People, share this video. When you share the video, God will bless you. God will promote you. Please, help me to share this video. Please. God bless you.